Spencerville. We'll pick this one up with 5 minutes left in the first. LCC's Jacob Tabler lines up for the set shot, but Spencerville defense will have none of it. Then in the second half, LCC off to the corner kick, gets the ball to Rogelio Flores, who comes up with the goal. It's going to be LCC again, but this time, Spencerville's keeper. Byron Gay comes up with a huge block. That was the goal by Flores. Now we'll see LCC. Now comes up with a block as well. Byron Gay comes up with a huge block in this one. Lima Central Catholic would win in this one 3-0.